The battle of the car boots will continue. City Council put off hearing a measure that would regulate private parking lot owners who boot improperly parked vehicles. Some complain private companies go too far with unregulated policies and prices.